Hello, everyone. I'm Milt Richards, the Senior Director of Athletics and Recreation at Simon Fraser University, and I'm here to talk to you about a very exciting time in Klein Athletics. I was recruited here with over 28 years of experience in intercollegiate athletics from the United States to help Simon Fraser University become the first international and Canadian institution to join the NCAA at the Division II level. This would be quite an accomplishment as no institution outside the United States has ever done this. Our goals at Simon Fraser University for intercollegiate athletics and recreation is to have a program in which our student athletes graduate at a higher rate than the student body, and one that is very successful in terms of wins and losses, and that really promotes Simon Fraser University. We have great support from President Andrew Petter and my boss, Associate Vice President for Students, Tim Raleigh. And I know that this is going to be a very exciting time, and I encourage you to participate in Simon Fraser University Athletics. I hope you take the opportunity to come to one of our events, one of our athletic contests, check out our website, read our publications, and just become part of the Klein Athletics family.